Hello, and thank you for contacting the City Transportation Department. We're sorry, but no one is available to take your call at this time. If you would like to report a problem, please leave a message and we will return your call as soon as possible.
Yes, this is Richard Wright calling again. This will be the 10th message I have left. I'm calling again to report a problem with the stoplight on the corner of Crescent and 5th. It takes an extremely long time for it to change. Thank you for your help. Good day. Light sure is slow. Hello? Everything all right over there? Hello?
What?
I said, the light sure is slow. Just like that. Thanks. I'm aware.
Anytime, my friend.
Want a chip?
No.
All right.
Bye-bye now.
You were here yesterday.
That's right.
Ha! I knew it. I knew it was you.
I'm Edward Von Braun.
Richard.
My father was named Dick.
It's Richard.
Sorry. What you reading?
Richard? Richard.
What?
What you reading? If you must know, I'm reading the Wall Street Journal.
Not the Topeka Times?
What? The Topeka Times, the greatest paper in the world. It's got all these sections like sports and news and weather. It's got them all.
Right. Does the light always take this long?
Yes, unfortunately.
You know, I used to write for the Times.
Is that so?
I did. For like 3 years. They never wrote me back, though. Cheese poof?
No.
What, you don't like cheese poofs?
At 8:30 in the morning, no, I do not.
Look, Richard, if you don't like cheese poofs, you can just tell me you don't like cheese poofs.
I like them fine, just not in the morning.
Oh, you're one of those people.
What people?
Nothing. So what is it that you do, Richard?
I'm a computer software engineer.
No way. I have always wanted to do that.
Gee.
I mean, you get to play video games for a living. I mean, people say that's not a job, but...
That is not remotely close to what I do.
Well, I know that. I mean, you've got to take breaks and eat and stuff. That's all part of it. I'm actually looking for a job right now, Richard, so if you know of anybody... So, Richard, are you...
You know what? Just stop. Okay? What are we playing 20 questions here? Look, just let me sit in my car and read my newspaper. Don't talk to me. Don't look at me. Would you please turn that down? Turn it off! Turn it off!
I can't hear you! I'm sorry I had to do that, Richard. But my Wawa always told me, it's nice to be important, but it's more important to be nice. Now, what she meant by that was, I guess somebody didn't have a very nice Wawa.
Buddy.
No.
I brought you something.
No, thanks.
No. Come on. Black, two sugars? Good?
Wow, it actually is.
Ha! I knew it! I have a knack for knowing what kind of coffee people like. I worked at Starbucks for 3 days, but got fired. They found me in the walk-in refrigerator all hopped up on caffeine and whippets. Would you like cream with your coffee, sir?
No, thank you. Coffee's enough. You didn't have to do that.
Well, I had to make up for our little spat yesterday.
Yeah, about that. Edward, right?
Right.
Yeah. Look, I'm sorry for snapping at you. Sometimes this light gets me a little on edge.
Oh, that's all right. We're still friends. So, Richard, are you married?
Actually, I'm engaged.
Wow, engaged? Yeah. Marriage is the greatest.
Okay,
yeah.
She is beautiful.
Her name's Marjorie.
Yeah, here.
I call her Marjorie the Majestic. Oh. She calls me Cupcake after her favorite snack. She's the best. She's just been so supportive about me looking for a job and the move, and she even watches the TV when I'm not home. She just gets me, you know?
Yeah. No, I get it.
Yeah. So when are you and,
Kristen.
When are you and Kristen tying the knot?
I'm not sure.
What do you mean you're not sure?
Well, between my work and her work, we're just waiting for the timing to be just right.
Sounds like someone's scared.
Scared?
Yes, Richard, scared. Frightened, nervous, yep. Terrified.
Yeah, I know what scared means, okay? How do you... You don't even know me.
Richard, I know you better than you know yourself.
Okay, this conversation is over.
Kristen wants to give her life to you, Richard. Don't be afraid of her love.
I'm not afraid of her love, okay? But thank you. Thank you.
Listen, if Kristen's anything like Marjorie...
Kristen is nothing like Marjorie. So.
She just wants to know how you feel.
Every night I come home, I bring Marjorie a box of chocolates and a rose. And she comes running up to me and tells me how much she loves me.
More like she gallops towards you.
What?
Nothing.
Look, all I'm trying to say is don't let Kristen forget the reason that she agreed to marry you in the first place.
You know, I'll, do that.
Okay. Anytime, buddy. Anytime. You want some soup?
No, thank you. The coffee's enough.
Richard, do you come to this light every day?
Well, I have to go to work every day, so yes, I get stuck at this light every day.
And what do you do every day?
I sit and wait.
No, no, what do you do, more specifically, every day?
Sometimes I read the newspaper.
No, you sit there and you get angrier and angrier. Look, my friend, I am a firm believer in the power of positivity. And if you and I are gonna get stuck at this light every day, then I think we should make the most of it.
Morning.
Morning.
What do we got planned for today?
Oh, I don't know. I thought.
What happened? Richard, what happened? It usually takes forever to change.
Look, I didn't know how to tell you this, but... Well, before we met, I was calling the city every week to have someone come out here and fix this light, and... Last week, I received word that someone would be here soon to fix it.
Well, get them to come out and unfix it. Oh. I see. You don't want it unfixed. You don't want to spend every day with me here. You just want to stay in Richard land where everything smells like Richard and the drinks are always free.
What? Edward, come on. Listen... I've enjoyed myself the last couple of weeks. The free coffee and the constant offerings of food and... I've had fun.
Promise?
Yes, of course. Come on, buddy. It's not like we're never going to see each other again. I mean... Hey, do you have any food for the road or... Thanks, I'm gonna save that. Later.
She's never gonna be the same.
Oh, come on, don't talk like that. Look. Hey. I wanna thank you for what you said about Kristen. The truth is, I was scared.
I knew you were. It was written all over your face. You were petrified, fearful, frightened. You
know, the point is, she wants to meet the guy that she's heard so much about. Mm-hmm. And, well, we're getting married in the spring, and I guess I'm gonna need a best man. What do you say?
I said, I don't need a man, I'll get the two side. Più di schiette far me non può, quando lo fuoco coce ma si fuie e lascia sta, e non te copri a priesse, non te struie solo a guardar, piano, piano, coppa e ammaia, piano, coppa e ammaia, colecole, colecola, colecole, colecola, colecole, colecola.